cards to participate in the contest. You have to find a hidden question in a video, and first one give the correct answer will be the winner. Winner has the opportunity to get his or her query solved through direct discussion with me or in comments. They can also ask me to make a project of their choice. Winner name will be revealed after.
What is inside a CFL bulb? So it is a lots of types of CFL. So I have only two types right now. One is already open and one is now I am opening. First I made a hole already. So let this hole put a scissor. So let me little bit not a two other shade because this cube glass is sometimes broken. So you can see these are four wires, two wires connected like there, two wires connected there, but I am pulling a two force, so it is broken. Few wires are already moved out, so I already have a one circuit, so I made this is a fluorescent tube, which I already run with CCFL driver, four wire, two filaments. And there are circuit. So there are circuit inductor, there is not a transformer because there are only one winding. I mean 1003 and 1003, and there's a electrolytic capacitor, full bridge rectifier, fuse, some resistors and some capacitors. Now those are circuit directly. So first in live to the fuse, neutral to the rectifier. Input AC and live also goes to fuse to input of rectifier. Rectifier output positive, DC positive, to connected 4.7 microfarad, 400 volt capacitor positive, as well as 680 kilo resistor, and cross 22 nanofarad capacitor with this capacitor negative, as well as full bridge rectifier. It is not a ready-made full bridge rectifier. It is made by and made with 1 and 4,000 diodes, 4 pieces net, and positive line same connected 320 kiloohms and 1 nanofarad in parallel, and 1 and 4,000 diode and other capacitor, so same capacitor net, which capacitor is previous one, and there's a diode side that ST083, and this is MUJE1307 base, and this is the base transformer. This is a tiny transformer right there. So this transformer and go to ground, and ground connecting to negative connected to 1 and 4,000 diode to this coil, as well as 1 and 4,000 to positive. This 1 and 4,000 is reverse connected because this is a positive side, negative side, negative input, and this diode connected to negative side to positive. It is both diode connected versus the vice versa configuration. So there are output net this inductor with 2 ohms, and this line, this wire term to this 1 ohm, and as well as the inductor, and this is a fluorescent tube and capacitor. 3 nanofarad, 3 and other person filament, and 47 nanofarad, and these two one platter connected to positive, and other transistor ammeter to negative with 1 ohm, and this transistor ammeter connect 1 ohm to this transistor platter. So when voltage is go in, it is fused for protection, and there's a AC form, this convert DC rectifier, and this and smooth for stable voltage, and stable voltage goes there and goes there. When this capacitor then and this meter current to charge this capacitor, when this capacitor is charged, is side that monitor the volt of this capacitor. When voltage is higher, pull the capacitor side that pulse this transistor. This transistor bridge this ammeter to collector, and voltage door there. When door there, it is also positive to this transistor, and this transistor dip to ammeter, collector to ammeter, and there's the negative side. That's why there's generate a magnetic field, which field collapse and the pass to this secondary winding. This is a primary, this is a secondary to the inductor, and inductor boost and the fluorescent tube and fluorescent tube to other limited capacitor to positive. I mean other capacitor and positive. So this one also connecting in positive with 330 kilo ohms resistor. So what happened, this filament is hot inside a multi Alden gas. This multi Alden gas is vapor out, vaporation. On that time generate high voltage cross this point and this point, light the plasma effect. This plasma effect can help to glow the bulb. It's the same fundamental of working of bulb. But is aside that, I am telling upcoming video, my one of upcoming video. So you can see comparison both circuit as same, but there are few component difference, because there are 0.33 ohms or there are 1 ohms for six, same circuit, 680 kilo ohms, 680, 470 kilo ohms, 680 kilo ohms, that's right now. There are 2680, there's also 2680 ohms resistors, kilo ohms I mean. It's a 4.7, in this case, 12 ohms 2 and 15 ohms 2. In this case, also same. Every circuit is same, but little bit different, little bit minor difference. So there is a 20 watt and there is a 25 watt. Both are 220 volt lamp. This is a jet company CFL, but this company is might be not international, it might be local company, but bulb are look like inside this. So if you use a 80 watt bulb, this bulb is minor difference, because this is a once it is a 3 transistor. I'm already show inverter circuit in MUJ 3 MUJE. Once it is a 7, one it is the same band of this resistance transistors, but there are more powerful. And once it is a 7 transistor, used to drive a tube light drivers. Tube light also as a CFL. So this is a spring coil tube. Tube light is straight tube, but all the fundamental is same. So both are circuits same, but minor component difference. So this is a circuit of a CFL lamp. What is the full form of CFL? Compact fluorescent light. And this video is then we come next to you very soon. By the way, contest. It is important to use a CFL. It is important to use a tube light with original ballast, or if you have a 10 watt tube light, you can also use a CFL own burns, own broken CFL bulb in internal driver ballast circuit to drive a tube light. It is a possible. Again, it is possible to run a tube light with CFL ballast. So this is a today's test, and this video is going to come next to the very soon.